of the 9-year-old Peter Shannon, who went missing on Saturday afternoon. The missing boy was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Landing once I'm in the forest. They came well prepared. Well, it looks like they have the whole forest covered. Found something, buddy? We're not leaving anything around, right, boy? It looks like they started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Now, I'll call Landing once I'm in the forest. Not now. I'll give him a call once I'm in the forest. Oh, looks like they have the whole forest covered. You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Landing. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Time to get to work. See if you can find something, buddy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Well, I did say I'd call. Well, I guess you can consider it a clue in some case. It's not ours. Their bullet.
Hmm.
See if you can find something, buddy. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? No, they already went through there. This area is already covered. Doubt we'll find anything there. Let's try heading the other way. No, they've already searched this area. bare footprints. Yeah, someone must really love nature. No, they already went through there. Come here, boy. Walkie check. The handle is Ellis. I'm joining the search.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Hey, that's enough, boys. He's here to help.
Yeah, good check. Welcome aboard, Ellis.
Thanks. I'll stay behind, double check the area. Nah, this area is already covered. Bullet, seek! What'd you find? Let me see. Good boy. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Here, boy. See if you can find it. Good boy. Now show him. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! Bullet, where are you, buddy? Bullet, where are you? Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Oh, well, yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
Doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine.
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works. Hmm. Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis, do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Well, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape, did it just... No, that's not possible. Get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Bullet! You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. You'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Now. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should pick up. Might be important.
Bates to Ellis, come in.
Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
What is it, boy? Something wrong? Better now, Bullet? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap. You're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. Oh, it could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Find something else. Go on, see if you can find something else. That's it. Take me to it. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that...
Peter, ballsy move, kid.
Ellis DeBase. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Check him out.
The video was shot around here somewhere. Stay here, boy. Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out.
Ellis to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't flatter yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks were volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah, well, for what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here. Over and out. No signal. Great.
See that, Peter? Ballsy move, kid. You think I didn't see that, Peter? Ballsy move, kid. Thank you.
Yeah, good dog.
Bullet, search! You got nothing? Bullet, seek! Nothing there, huh?